Hello, good morning children. I'm your math teacher, Janavi teacher. Remember, in last period, we had learnt about after, before and between number. In this period also, we are going to learn about after, before and between numbers. But numbers up to 100. I have an interesting activity for you. Are you ready? Let's start. I will show some number cards to you. And you have to guess the number, which number it is. Can you guess which number it is?
71.
Okay, very good. So, I will put this number here on the board. Do you know which number comes after 71?
72.
Very good. Good job. So, after 71, here comes 72. Now, I have one more card. Can you guess which number it is?
29.
Good job. So, I will put this number here. And which number comes after 29?
30.
Very good. So, after 29, 30 comes. I have two more cards. Which number it is? Can you guess?
98.
Okay. If I put this number here, and I have one more card. Can you guess which number it is?
50.
Okay, so I am going to put this card here. Now, can you guess which number comes before 98? Yes. Tell me.
97.
Good job. So, before 98, I am going to put 97 here. And before 50, can you guess which number will come?
49.
Good job. So, here comes 49. So, before 50. I have written here 49. So, let's move towards between numbers. I have this number card. Can you guess which number it is?
31.
So, I am going to put 31 here. And one more card.
33.
Yes, 33. Should I put it here? Is it correct?
No.
So, I will put it here. So, can you guess which number comes between 31 and 33?
32.
Wow, good job. So, 32 comes in between 31 and 33. Now, next number. Which number it is?
64.
Good job. So, I'll put it here. And one more number card. Can you guess which number it is? Yes, it is
66.
Okay, so I'll put it here. And which number will come in between 64 and 66? Can you guess?
65.
Good job. Very good. Hope you liked the activity. In this way, we had learnt about after, before and between numbers. Thank you.